Hi there guys, it's been a while. I wanted to come on here to style this peruca for you. I'm gonna show you how to create a middle part in this hair. Stay tuned and watch. So this hair is really fun and it's beautiful all back, but what if I wanna put a part in it? What do I do, you know? So I'm gonna show you how to do that. Very easy. I want a middle part. So the first thing I'm gonna do is the middle part like this. So you can see this, you know, this doesn't look good. So after parting it in the middle, making sure it aligns with my nose, I will put the Virgin Hair Fantasy Liquid Gold, which is like a hair mousse. I'm gonna put it right there in the middle. This is gonna help me lay down the front of the hair, like the top of the hair. I want it to lay down nice and slick. Using a wand, but I'm using it to like lay it down even more. It's important for it to lay down. That's the first thing I'm gonna do, right? So, now I'm gonna curl it because I want it to like fall really nice in the front, right? So what I'm gonna do is take a little bit of this hair on this side. I'm not gonna do a lot of curling because the hair already has a nice curl pattern to it, but I'm gonna take this side like so. You see how much hair I'm taking? See, it's important to curl this side from the back. So I'm gonna curl it like this. This is a curling iron, but I'm gonna use it as a wand. Please, it's important to curl it from the back the way I just did. Otherwise, it's not gonna lay right. It's not gonna fall right on your face. Then, hold it a little bit so the curls can hold. Do this to smooth it out. See what I'm doing? Be careful not to burn yourself. So now I got my first curl. I'm gonna go behind that same curl and do another one. I literally just wanted to frame my face. So I'll probably put 3 curls on each side. Hold it before I let it go. This helps preserve your curls. Then I got one more to do. This is like when you're on the go, like you're running, you're rushing, you don't have time to curl the whole head. Again, see, I'm putting it behind. All right, so that's 3 on this side. So I'm gonna do another 3 on this side. Now this side, you're gonna curl a little different. So you can, we're doing this so it can frame our face really nice, right? And we're in a hurry, we're always in a hurry. All right, let's see. All right, that's 1 curl. And do the other curl. And then the 3rd curl. See, this one's slightly different. All right, hold it in. I'm using a con air that I got from Target. It's a 1-inch wand. Well, it's a 1-inch curling iron, but I use it as a wand or a curling iron, depending on the mood. Okay, so now I got that. Now it's time to comb it back. So you wanna comb it back so it can frame the face nice, right? So I'm also gonna do some light layering because I really want it to fall. So I'm just gonna take one of these Twinkies, like a razor. So guys, so now, you have it down. You're gonna use the Virgin Hair Fantasy Lay It Down Edge Control. I use this to take care of the flyaways. I'm gonna take very tiny bit of it and I put it right here. It just gets it nice and slick, right? Okay, and then got my baby hairs and sideburns in place. Laying down perfectly, laying down perfectly. Yes, now. Time to comb back. I always always comb back, that's the way it's gonna drop. So after you comb back, then you do that just to pull it, to give it a nice, yeah. And just like that, we got our middle part. And this is the same thing you're gonna do if you want a side part, left side or right side, the same technique. Now, what I always do as a final thing is I take the Virgin Hair Fantasy hair gel. I don't know if you can see it properly. Take a very tiny bit of it, edge brush, and I do this right here. I lift, give it a nice little lift. I call it my hump. I need it because it just makes the hair look more natural to me, right? Do that. And then whatever's left over on the brush, well, in my case, there's nothing left over on the brush. So I'll take a tiny bit for my final melting. I don't know if you can see it. Tiny, tiny bit. And I put it right where the lace meets my skin. This gives me that final melt that I need. And just like that, I have a middle part, right? You can do the same technique for a side part, left part, right part. Yeah, I hope you guys can see the results. Nice and smooth. Yes, just like that. I literally curled three curls here, three curls there. But of course, if your hair is not styled, you can curl the entire hair. But I'm in a hurry, so I just wanted to get this done real quick. I hope this was helpful, guys. Stay tuned for more tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this, and see you soon.